Pinochle News fan. It's Big Boy here at BKFC 22, and I'm standing here with my man, Howard H.D. Davis. Howard, you lived up to your name. That boxing was in high definition for sure. Great head movement, and that 1-1-2 was punishing your opponent. Tell me, did you prepare for it, that 1-1-2, and did you expect it to land so perfectly?
I mean, me and my coach went over it, the game plan, a million times, and we just adapted to his fighting style. We seen every time I threw the jab, he kept retreating, so he wanted me to double jab to gain my distance and then finish with a two. So then it started working, so I just stayed on it.
It was beautiful. Now, I did some research, and you're prominently a boxer.
Yes.
And now you're in bare knuckle with your first win. Are we going to see you stay in bare knuckle, or can we see you do both?
I'm going to do both, but I love bare knuckle. This shit, it's an intense sport, but I've been doing this shit in the streets so long for free, it's like, let's get paid for it.
What was it like to fight on that big stage here in Miami and have all these fans here?
I mean, it was really great to fight an experienced fighter that can take a hit and go the distance with me, because not a lot of people do that. So I really respect him as an opponent, because Rusty has a fucking chin in the head. And he has a good counter punch. I could have did better, so I'm hard on myself, but it was a good foot in the door to the big stage.
So in those third and fourth rounds towards the end, it started getting very, very kind of even, but you're stuck to your game plan. What was going through your mind, and how did you stay focused to get that win?
I stayed focused by just, like, going hard. I didn't give a fuck what he hit me with, what we was throwing. I had to outthrow him. I had to throw more. I had to take a shot to give a shot. I didn't give a fuck. I wanted that win. I was going to walk away with this win.
That's it. Any sponsors or coaches or friends you'd like to thank?
All my friends that came, my coach Ryan, Bobby, my sponsors Upful Blends, OPM, LaRose Productions. I have so many that I probably won't get to all of them, like Trillis Towing, Yardy Fit, Built by D. Wilt. I have so much people that sponsor me that is like, it's just a mad love, because it's Broward, 954. You know, we doing it big, baby, and I'm going to come back better.
Trust me. You heard our man, Howard H.D. Davis. This is Big Boy with Bare Knuckle News. No one beats us to the punch.